And WHO 13 is proud to salute the late Edward Mathiesen from Newton. He served in the U.S. Army during World War II. He was a member of the 101st Airborne Division and took part in the Battle of the Bulge. After the war, he came home to Newton, to Edward's family. We are so grateful for his service.